Hey guys, good morning. Healthy Friday. It's me, Fit Life with Ramona. Hey guys, your lifestyle fitness coach. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Beautiful Friday. Apple cider vinegar, does that really work in weight loss? Does that really work with reducing the fat, especially around the core areas? I get that question a lot. And I've seen people do this regimen, taking it every day, faithfully, and no results. Now, I will say this though, because apple cider vinegar can benefit you in a lot of ways, including weight loss, but only if you are putting the other pieces of the puzzle with it. You can't think you're going to drink apple cider vinegar or take apple cider vinegar and still go ahead and eat what you want, drink what you want, not work out consistently. It's not going to work. It's a big myth. I see a lot of people promoting it, and I'm not against it. I'm really not against it, but reality check is, if you're not putting the rest of that together with that apple cider vinegar, if you're not consistent with working out, if you're not consistent with at least 80 to 90% of your time eating the correct foods, it's not going to work for you. All you really are going to be doing is drinking a nasty tasting thing each and every day for no reason at all. You always have to put the pieces of the puzzle together. You always have to. Now, I also got the question, have I ever tried the apple cider vinegar regimen? Yes, I have. It's been quite some years that I've done that. But when I was doing it, I was taking the apple cider vinegar, but I was making sure that my workouts were consistent. Now, was I getting results with drinking the apple cider vinegar and my consistent workouts? I got some results. I will tell you, I did get some results. But did I get the results that I absolutely desired? The results that I absolutely needed? Was it reducing the fat around my core? Was it taking my stomach down? Was it doing all that? No. And I tell you why. It was not doing all of that for me because I still, at that point, did not have my nutrition down. I did not have my nutrition down. So therefore, you know, I got some results. Yes, you know, yay, results. But I still was feeling like I had to wear the body shapers, waist cinchers, and all of those things under my clothes, especially when I would put on like a tight-fitting, form-fitting dress, because the stomach area was still not how I wanted it. And so was the little donut thing, the hangover, what do you call it? Tire, whatever. And the back fat was still there. That did not change until I got my nutrition together. Now, once I started the apple cider vinegar and my nutrition was on point and my fitness workout program was on point, I got those results that I absolutely desire and was working for all of those years, working all of those years before I wasn't getting them because I wasn't completing that puzzle. I really wasn't completing that puzzle. So with the apple cider vinegar, it can work. Be careful with that. Do I still take the apple cider vinegar? No, I do not. I no longer use the apple cider vinegar because I have basically retrained my mind to change my body. I changed my mind basically to change my body. And so now that I have my nutrition program down, I also have my workout programs down, I also have the correct water intake down. Therefore, now I have those results. I don't need the apple cider vinegar, and now I do understand that the apple cider vinegar is really not necessary. You can achieve those results that you so desire by right nutrition program, right fitness program, right water intake, and a great support system. And I offer all of those. If those of you who are not familiar, please follow me on Facebook. My lifestyle fitness journey page, it is Fit Life with Ramona. I share a lot of my before and afters, not just mine, but other people's too, team members, people that's on the same team as I am. And it's a great thing, and it absolutely works. It absolutely works. What else? As far as not working out and not drinking enough water, with that can also be harmful. having that apple cider vinegar because it's actually throwing off your body's natural pH balance. You can become too acidic, and that's not a good thing. It can also cause problems when it comes to the intestinal line, the stomach line, all of that. And a lot of people truly do overdrink the apple cider vinegar. And now, from my understanding, they have a line of apple cider vinegar drinks in the bottle that you can buy, and people are drinking these things all day, and that can harm you. And all for what? To lose weight, because you don't want to do it the proper way. You don't want to take the time out and educate yourself and make sure you're doing it the right way. There's many people out here that's actually doing it in the right way. You just have to, you know, change your mind, focus, look at what these people are doing, listen to them, hear them out. For example, I just got done with, I'm doing a current program. It's a new program, fitness and nutrition program that's offered that I am banging the hell out of. It's a 4-day workout, a 3-day rest day, and a cheat day. Of course, but with the cheat day, you know, you do have to be considerate with what you're doing. You can't just go and bulge and feel like everything is going to be okay. No, you can't do that. So yesterday was my 4th day. So the weekend, if I like, is my 3-day rest day. And I arrange that like that because it's the weekend. So you can arrange it however you want to arrange it. You can switch those days up. You can go day off, day on, day off, day on, however you want to do it, and you still get those same results. And I can say yesterday was my 4th day doing this program, and my results are phenomenal. I have some major results in only 4 days. So that is absolutely something that's so worth it. Usually when you, telltale sign, when you put in hard work and dedication, you know you are going to have those results, and those results are going to stay with you because you're going to feel and think like, I put in all this hard work and dedication and I got the results that I need. There's no way I am going to ruin all of this over some bad nutrition or not continuing to work out and not paying attention to what I know works for me. So I know this to be true, and this workout is phenomenal, but I'm not even on here to talk about that workout. But if you are interested, all you have to do is, you know, message me, get with me. Again, I am on Facebook under Fit Life with Ramona, and I'm also on Instagram. Go ahead and follow me there. You will see that these results are real because I go live a lot. I just show you. I talk a lot. I show you my whole body, the results, the before and afters. I'm going live, so you know that's not some type of forgery or some forged picture or whatever, because you know you have all these apps out here that do all of that. No, I'm really taking you guys on the journey to show you that me, a mom of 8, who birthed 8 children, 1 cesarean, is doing the darn thing, and it can absolutely, absolutely be done if you do it the right way. So I'm saying apple cider vinegar can work in your favor, but you have to do the other things in order for it to work. You're not just going to drink it and feel like, oh, this is magic and it's going to happen. It doesn't go that way. I am Fit Life with Ramona, your lifestyle fitness coach, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up this video. I will be on here more than I am now, trying to show people that regardless of your lifestyle, regardless of how many children you may have had, regardless of whatever, if you want to achieve it, you absolutely can. Guys, have a fantastic day.